So we've been doing a combined wet gap crossing operation where the U.S. and ROC will work together to raft vehicles and then build a full enclosure bridge across any wet gap, most likely a bridge or a river with bridges going out.
Thank you.